We are so excited to be able to talk to you today about healthy cooking, and I have just the person to do it. This is Chef Rory Schepisi. She is based in Texas with a fabulous restaurant there. She also is very interested and passionate about healthy cooking. So tell us a little bit about why it's important to you for people to cook healthy. You're not using 2 sticks of butter in everything you do, right?
No. Nowadays, you know, our whole population is very obese. And people are, everything's very easy now. Everything is prepackaged, flavors are already put together for you. So people don't have to do that anymore. They don't have to make food. And for me as a chef, I want people to get back in the kitchen.
And you actually have several tips that we're gonna talk about here for people to do right at home, because I do think it's challenging sometimes for people. We're not trained chefs. We don't know what to do in the kitchen, Chef Rory. So can you give us a few tips that we might be able to use at home that would really make a big difference in our health?
Yeah, absolutely. And I know a lot of people, especially people at home, are intimidated. They see chef coats and they're like, I can't cook like that.
Right.
That's not my style. I always say make it your own. So what you want to do is little techniques that are going to help drop the calorie count, drop the amount of fats and oils and sugars that you're using. One thing that I see people doing, especially, is pouring oil into a pan when they are sauteing. But actually, when you pour oil into a pan, now you're frying. So what you want to do is take that oil and drizzle it on the protein or the food that you are going to be cooking in that pan instead of putting it in the pan itself. That's going to save you 100 calories right off the bat.
One other thing that people do often is oversalt. So sodium is a big issue, and we know when we're talking about a lot of different diabetes and stroke and heart conditions, you know, that's a really big thing. So how can we cut back on our salt?
Sea salt. That is my key, and as a chef, I can tell you sea salt is an amazing thing, and you're actually going to use less of it. It also is going to show you how to appreciate a seasoning that you can't really have too much of. There's so many variations of sea salt, so I tell people, I'm like, become a fan of sea salt. This way you could try all the different flavors of it, and you only need a little bit, and it goes a long way.
Let's talk about the portions on our plates.
Yes.
Because we've become this nation of people who eat, you know, Thanksgiving size portions every meal. So that's
every
a big
meal.
Thing with you when you're talking about what should be on your plate and the ratio of that.
Well, coming from Texas, as you know the saying, everything's bigger in Texas.
Right.
Well, at my restaurant, that was something that was huge for me, because everyone's expecting these huge dishes, mm-hmm. And in actuality, that plate that you're getting at a restaurant normally will feed about 3 people. So what I always say when you're cooking at home, fill half of your dish up with leafy greens. And then you leave the portion size for your protein and your starch a smaller amount, and you'd be surprised how much you fill up, and over time you'll actually start losing weight and feeling better about yourself.
We like to eat out a lot.
Yes.
So that can be a big issue for people sometimes, right? The choices that they make when they eat out, and then also just the fact that they're not in the kitchen themselves using their own fresh ingredients.
Getting back into the kitchen is not only going to make yourself healthier, but it's going to bring your family together. And so what people need to do is they need to take that time, go to the produce section, go pick out a piece of fruit or vegetable that you've never used before, and then bring it home and with your family together or your friends, try a recipe, create something with those things. Not only are you going to be creating great food, but you're going to be creating a relationship again.
And that is so important, because we know that a lot of the big family moments happen around meals, right?
Yes.
Incredible. Okay, so we've gotten 4 great tips today from Chef Rory Schepisi. She is a TV chef, a restaurant chef, and she's here in Toledo talking to us about healthy cooking. Thanks, Chef Rory.
Thanks for having me. Very excited to be here.